All right, Megan, thank you for that. We've also have news to break right now because ABC News has already called our governor's race for Jared Polis. In fact, when I was just looking at the numbers from the Secretary of State's office, 59% to Heidi Gonzalez, 38%.
All right, so Governor Polis making quick work of this election night and will serve a second term. We've got a big night still ahead, so I'm glad you're with us and keep it here all evening long.